Out here, we are reading the hand of the Defense Minister of India, Nirmala Sitharaman. And we are going to see her palm, what it basically tells us. The first mount, this is the first mount, this is the mount of Jupiter. This is the mount for position, power, and you yourself can see that there's a very good padding over it. The better the padding, the better it is considered to be. It is the area for administration, religion, politics, honor, high position coming to this particular person. They have got a basic understanding of politics and they know how to be at the top. And they have got a great desire to reach the top. This is what it is indicated. When the headline also is kind of, you are saying this headline is kind of originating onto the, it's angling to from the mount of Jupiter. So whenever it is angling from the mount of Jupiter, this is the mount of Jupiter, it is said the person is, the person's mind is guided by Jupiter, and by guided we means the person wants to move towards the things that Jupiter basically depicts. So it's a beautiful sign. People who are at high position in life, they have this particular indication. The normal, if you see, want to see how a normal headline looks like, it is something like this. It is coming from the side of the palm, this portion it is coming from. But when it is coming from this portion, the person is more guided from the administration, from Jupiter, which is depicting administration, religion, and politics. These people could be religious heads. These people could be at high. This people could be high in high position. So all these things are basically depicted with a good Jupiter. If we see, this is the mount of moon, and it is coming from the mount of this fate line is coming from the mount of moon. It means help from comes from male members, or if she goes into foreign service or trading activity or service industry. See, she is in politics, but I'm just generally telling you what if some businessman's hands we see. So this portion is basically for moon, and moon is basically for travel industry, for trading activity, for service industry, and anything to do with foreign countries. So there, these people basically excel. The heart line is also ending on to the mount of Jupiter. So these people are highly responsible responsible towards people they care about, and they are materialistic, and they know the importance of money, and they take care. They are very good money managers as well. They try to cut cost and do the best for the organization. You also see the heart line to be deep and clear without any branches. Deep and clear lines without any branches means stressless person, who can manage stress well. You also see this is the mount of Mercury, and mount of Mercury appears to be also padded. Mount of Mercury is for technical abilities, communication abilities. All these abilities basically come to this particular person easily.